if you think about the stress that's placed upon the healthcare provider, not only from a patient perspective, but caring sometimes for the family, caring for physicians, caring for all the disciplines, and really being the voice and the advocate for the patient, you can see why the stress level is there.